KCRA 3 News begins with a breaking news first alert.
We begin with this tonight, live copter 3 HD over a wildfire tonight in Calaveras County. Right now, we know at least 30 acres are on fire and aircraft are dumping fire retardant from the sky.
There are also a number of ground crews, including crews that are working on structure protection right now. Some of these homes are extremely close to this fire. This is burning off of Fresera Road near Mountain Ranch. That's about 10 miles east of San Andreas and north of Angel's Camp. Pilot Ed Georges is in live copter 3 for us tonight. So, Ed, describe what you've seen from the air as this fire has grown.
Hi, Edie. Yes, this fire is being pushed slowly to the east. It's already threatened about half a dozen homes, and it is threatening some more homes. We can't see through the smoke to know if any homes have burned or not, but half dozen or so homes we can see have been saved by the efforts of the firefighters and also by their great defensive spaces that their owners created. Now, fortunately, there's a good water pickup spot for the helicopters. There's a flooded quarry about a mile away that's working well, but this is still a very active fire.
Can you give us a sense of whether it seems like it's growing quickly?
I'm sorry, the audio is breaking up. Say again, please.
Trying to get a sense of how quickly this fire is growing. Meantime, we're getting a look here as you're zooming in at a house. How close are the flames there to that house, Ed?
I'm sorry. We're having an audio problem.
Okay, and it's we have to just make it very clear that this is a remote area, and even for live copter 3 HD, and you can see there with our signal dropping out occasionally, that just happens when we are covering some of these situations live with live copter 3 HD. It's a wonderful tool to have because we can get there very quickly.
Mm-hmm. And we caught this video earlier in our 5 o'clock hour. This fire started just before 4:30. It started pretty small. You can see other helicopters were out there dropping water on it. There were multiple agencies that were tending to this through the air, water. This is an accessible area. As Edie mentioned, a lot of homes there very close to the flames. But just in the last half hour or so, this has about tripled in size. We're hearing now about 30 acres. And with homes that close, firefighters are insisting that people evacuate their homes just to be safe.
Let's check in with Mark Finan to get a sense of the wind right now out there.
Yeah, and that's the good news here is that the wind is very light. Ed was mentioning the fact that the winds have been slowly pushing this to the south and to the east. And here's a map showing just where this is. And the wind is generally under 10 miles an hour. It's coming down from the north and the northwest, but only at about 4 to 8 miles an hour. And when we've been showing you wide pictures from Live Copter 3, what you've been able to distinguish here is that the smoke column has been going almost straight up. And that is an indication that the winds at the surface are very, very light. So that means that the progress of this fire is going to be very slow until you get any sort of a wind. So right now, I don't expect those winds to change all that much, either in intensity or direction. So the firefighters should be able to maintain the lines that they're getting on this right now. So again, I think that's the best news you can have is have that light wind.
Absolutely, Mark. And let's go ahead and take our, do we have a live picture to go to again? We want to just be able to show you exactly what's happening. We're seeing a tiny amount of spotting there, it looks like, on what appears to be the east side of this fire. But overall, as Mark said, very calm conditions, and that's certainly helpful. So to recap here, a 30-acre fire burning near the Mountain Ranch area of Calaveras County. This is off Fresera Road. There are some homes in this area. Those homes have been evacuated. The good news is this is accessible. There are roads through this area. There is a water supply nearby for the tankers that are dropping water from above. And looks like, if we can have decent conditions, it's about as good as we can expect right now. We'll continue to stay on this for you.
And one of the things that we just got in real quick, Edie, just now, Fresera Road is closed. They say some other roads in the area were only open to people who live in that area. Another report I read said that officials were worried that if the fire actually jumped the road there, then the acreage could grow pretty intensely over the next hour or two. So as you mentioned, we'll stay on top of this. But if you live in this area, there's a lot of evacuations, and just be aware of the situation.